Greetings to all of you on my channel. This flashlight is accessible to everyone, even those who have never had experience with similar projects. To get started, we need just a few simple materials. A regular LED light bulb, a plastic pipe, and an on or off button. Let's start by cutting the tube to fit your arm length to ensure maximum comfort while using the flashlight. Then we will make a hole for our button, placing it at a distance convenient for you. Next, let's start connecting the button. If you don't have experience with the soldering iron, don't worry, you can just twist the wires. Well, let's disconnect the wires and insert the button, pulling one wire up and the other down the pipe. Now, for our flashlight to work, let's take an electronic steam generator, which is certainly familiar to each of us. In it, we will find a battery with a charger that uses a Type-C connector. Thanks to this charger, we can easily charge our flashlight. Let's insert another wire into the tube and connect the wires to the battery, then carefully remove them inside the tube. On the other side, we will take out two wires and connect them to our LED lamp, as shown in the video. When the wires are connected, carefully insert the light bulb inside the pipe without damaging the wires. And in a couple of minutes we had a ready-made, super convenient flashlight. It is not only convenient to use, but can also be easily charged in any place convenient for you, even from a power bank. Believe me, this flashlight is simply perfect. Don't miss the rest of the video to see how bright and comfortable it can be. And don't forget to share your opinion in the comments. I'm really interested to know how you like this idea and advice. I'll be waiting for your feedback. See you again on my channel.